Good ribs.
Well, most of the time we sell out of them.
What we do is we do a rub,
and then we reduce it, and this is the reduction, and this is a glaze that goes on there.